Hey everybody, it's Ryzen 51 here, Angel of Light, Wookiee Mentor. Let's play, Make of the Mention of Tunia V2. We got the amount of stuff done in the Lost Station. We still got about 3 left to go here on treasure-wise. And we got a little bit done in the V2. So I got some more, but a little bit more to go. So now we need to go find a flame Fenrir during the initial battle. Hi there. I guess he found you, too. Okay. Oh, shit. Glad I had the white orb on me, because if I make contact with anybody, I'd be screwed. It's just if I accidentally simultac someone else who has a Flame Fenrir, then I am screwed. Flame Fenrir is who we want first.
Let's finish this quick.
He's top priority. Alright, now it's just
no
it. And... well... super easy.
Man, you are such a pain.
You know what? I'm curious to see how tough you are, big boy. Let's go. Let's fight.
I gotta protect the others.
Guard Mark
II.
Okay.
My turn.
Just use my EXE spam.
Strike first, ask questions later.
I'll end this all.
Yeah, all four of them took you down.
Sorry,
nice.
But there's no way I can lose.
Just wanted to do it as close as
I can. Nice to meet you.
Oops. I still saw sort of CPU chips in the chocolate as well. Nostalgia looks for treasure at the moment, so let's go do something else. Grand dog you 8 times. We'll do that next.
I choose you!
No, that means we'll have to wait a time, so... well, it doesn't mean to do it in a row, but we do have to defeat it at least 8 times, so... let's make sure. Yeah, 8 times.
We got the first strike.
You can't leave the dungeon. No, you got to do it all here at once.
Quite easy.
You leave, the counter's gonna reset, and you're gonna have to do this again. So there are 3 in. There are 3 right now, so we can all warp. That's close enough. Oh, that didn't leave me much further away. That wasn't good. Let's go fight you first. Since you're there. Oh, hi there.
I'll beat you to a bloody pirate.
No, the pirate's not someone else. That's just another
I win.
Geek ones and such.
An item, huh?
Take a look at just. Jeez, slow down, dude.
Show me just how.
Oh, that's perfect. Wow.
Are you ready? What should I do?
I have the honor of being taken down by the CPUs.
My turn. All right, defeat for the sake of the others. I can't.
All right. I feel better now.
Now.
Okay. Here's a nice one called you. Hey there, fella. Oh, he is too. Thank you.
It is my turn.
That makes our job a little easier. Okay. I'm gonna check this area later then. Now I think we just gotta wait for the other ones to just respawn up. You did respawn. That's fast. Excellent. I mean, we're halfway done already. Okay, good. If I can have it again, get 2 more of them at a time, that'd be great.
I'll beat you to a bloody pirate attack!
Okay, so 3 to
go. No one can stand up to my beauty.
Guess I can explore a little bit of the dungeon since there are items to collect, so might as well do that while we're waiting. A couple black cats.
Item, huh?
Let's see. The black cat I know is from Knights of Azur. The black cat is with Lily most of the time. And with our niece too.
Item, huh? What's this?
Okay, got a couple of those. Okay, let's see, it's over there. Oh, good, you popped back up too. Good.
Let's get them all in one go!
Right.
Shall I check
the Grand Dog down?
I win!
Now, Grand Dog over there, I hope you have 2 with you.
Yeah!
Because that be wonderful right now. So, please? Yes, you do.
Surprise attack!
And I'll be your good friend. I appreciate it very much. Oh, it's right there, too. Alright. Oh, and I did say you see your teammates call off camera, too. Let me show you real quick.
Oh.
In Treasure Gold Sunless Station. Thank you. So, the energy mates. As you see, I actually maxed out Chica's level. You can level them up as far as 5. So, they'll take about 15 energy mates just to actually, level them up. Sorry. 1 goes to 2. 2 goes to 3. Then 3 goes to 4. Okay, no, I'm sorry. So, 10. It requires 10 to get to the max level. I'm just trying to level up some of the ones that are at level 1 to help them out some. What's the next one here? You all deployed enemies. Oh boy. That's okay. Alright, I'm gonna send everybody from Golden Summit out as soon as we're done. So, not Day Station, because you still need one more there. Pretty much everything covered now. Luckily for Lost Station's Golden Summit, it's the smallest one of the bunch, so that one will be easier to tackle. Okay, I don't need to be getting closer from there. No, there's still the treasures I need to be here. Okay, so we'll go on ahead and do Lost Station next. Let's wrap things up. And then we just have to do Day Station once they find a treasure there. And then we can, finish up Lost Station for good. And then we'll tackle whatever's left of Little Wii. Alright, so we have to beat all the deployed enemies, so let's get to work. Luckily for Lost Station, like I said, this one's the smallest one. This is the smallest area of the Golden Sun, so this makes this, much easier. Oh, okay, let's just know how many enemies there are. I didn't even pay attention that bit. So there are a total 22 enemies to fight. Okay, so we already got 2 done already, so 20 to go. I never pay attention to that part. I always pay attention to the radar and see where the enemies would be. Okay, that helps a lot. Thank you.
Checkmate.
Let's try to get as fast as possible so we can move on to the next area. There we go.
Let's get them all in one go!
I will attack. Are you ready? Never space out. There's just a lot of enemies here. Never mind. There we go.
Dragon
first,
ask questions with
child.
Gotcha.
All right. I guess I'll bring up a topic on anime. Speaking of anime, I've been watching a lot of it lately. I mean, when I go to Anime Egg Roll, never have anime up for us to watch like every Sunday. Well, they do jam up like every day when anyone comes in. Customers watch and such. Very nice. I forgot the name of the anime was I watched recently up there. It involved, some high school girls. Join a club, a motorcycle club. It's a little surprising, honestly. I was like, I'm not sure how this is going to go at first. And then after watching more of it, I thought, I'm really liking this anime. It took me about maybe like 2 episodes just to maybe get into it. Like, okay, I'm growing interested. I'm getting interested in watching this, and I did really enjoy the whole season of it. Really good.
Are you ready?
There's just that one girl. They keep calling her Senpai a lot. She just kept her helmet. She kept her helmet over her head. Never took it off, ever. But she's like a great. She's great when it comes to riding motorcycles and such. A real pro.
And
there was an episode where her and the other ones were racing, and she went down.
Checkmate.
Just like after going about a few feet. while the others were like so close to finishing the race, she gets back on her bike and then just blasts through the track so quickly. She freaking makes a comeback. I think she won it. I think like her bike exploded or something. I think she still won it again somehow, some way. Like, how the hell did she do that? That's freaking amazing. You guys would understand what I'm saying, because I know like not much of their names and such. If I remember the name of the anime, I'll try to like put it down in the chat or something. Or in the comments, or in the, on the description. My memory of remembering anime is such is not that great.
I've been under it. No one can stand up to my beauty.
I mean, anime I have tried watching before, I still need to get into it more. Subito Loveru. I watched a good amount of the first season. It's pretty good.
How'd I do? Pretty good, right?
A lot of perverted, plenty of perverted stuff that goes on by accident at times.
You're
and fan service and all that, so yeah, that makes sense. And the anime and all, so I'm not surprised. It's not bad or anything, it's just...
Who's next? No one.
In the words of Neckier, though, like, it'd be like, oh my god, what the goodness.
Let's get the ball in one go, shall I do?
It's a great anime, though, and it's got about two or three seasons, I think.
You've let your guard down.
I mean, I've seen some stuff from the second season as well. I know I need to finish the first season. I saw a good amount of the second season, but I realized there were more episodes than just 12. I'm like, oh, there are more than 12 episodes. Like, oops. So I had to start watching more of those. And then watch a good amount of season 2. Like, 4 or 5 episodes in. The reason I watched that because I also played the for White Shorts. I used the Two Love of Darkness deck as well. I used the deck Two Love of Darkness, and I used the main one that I like a lot, which is Yami. So some of us have like White Sweeper to consider our favorite for the decks and all. Yeah, Yami was considered my waifu for that deck. Don't judge me on that one.
We got the first strike. Let's crush him.
Oh, Metal Dog.
Are you ready?
Oh. Never mind, you're dead. I forgot you can't. Don't take much of the elemental attacks.
It is my turn.
Oh man, I remember the Metal Dog Legend before Dragon Mark 2. It was such a pain to find in that one dungeon. It was so freaking rare to get. I needed a certain material for it. It was in a particular area it pops into. But you gotta hope you get lucky it spawns.
Will be fine.
Then knock it out and hope you get the material it drops. If not, you're gonna have to do it again until it finally drops it. Like, son of a bitch. Drop the damn material. I need it so badly. It was such a pain in the ass. But it paid off in the end. Treasure and Day Station, we can finish it up, and we can finish the Player 2 part. Alright, nice. Okay, we'll get you guys out of here. I don't know if we need it. Just call her right back. Call her right back. No. Stop it. Thank you. Boy. Can we finish this one next? I don't know what to do. I'm gonna head here first. Just to get the scout to do something at least while we're doing the other ones. Alright, because sick of simple attacks not being noticed, let's do this. Beautiful place here. This beautiful white blue area. I love this lobby, it's gorgeous. Gold's nice in lean box. Black is quite nice too, and
what should I do? I'll finish
the job. I'm gonna escape.
You shouldn't let your guard down.
I will. There's no.
But I love this light blue so much more. It's so beautiful.
I'm stuck
It is mine. There's no.
Interesting fact about Cyber Dimension Neptunia as well. Now, we thought that you can play as the original 8 characters, the CPUs, and, you know, Neptune, the Warm One Bird, and then Nepgear, Uni-ROM RAM. I imagine having to play as 12 characters in this game, something like. So, it's either characters we don't know about they haven't put up yet, or. My other guess is it could be the. No, I would think the Angel CPUs would be. I don't think they'd be separate. I think they may be, like. Something that the CPUs in that game will have access to. Because they have, like, an HDD form to access and such in the game. So maybe that'll be something. It's just a hunch. But you never know. Doing this every time. And some of them are a lot more trustworthy ones out, because you never know. There's a good amount of scouts. That should be enough to find just one treasure there. Not to be embarrassing. I'm going to tackle this one next, because there's another thing we can do here.
I choose you.
Mario Land. We need to destroy 16 objects. Easy peasy. This would be probably like the easiest mission to get. And I think this is the only kind of mission you'll get in this area where you can destroy objects. No joke, I think this is the only one. And we're already done. That easy. That's super easy. But it's over there in a warp though. Oh, shoot. So we're gonna have to do some searching a bit. Let's do a little exploring. I do remember where the second one will spawn, though, so that is a positive. This is also another huge place to look around and such. It's quite big. Oh, there's an item there. That's not what I'm wanting, but I don't. Let me see. Oh, wait. I don't run the right path. Okay. Okay, that was easier than I thought. I thought we had to go to like a warp facility to find that. Okay, that was actually easy. Let's send more scouts over now. Maybe we'll find this next area. Send everybody out. Send the troops. And all you got to the battlefield. Why this one treasure is your destiny. The fate of the world is counting you. Anyway, Player 2 Park. Straight. Oh no, there is a second one that has some objects. Okay. Once again, easy. I can destroy 12 objects, no problem. My guess is the treasure's gonna be in the second area. Not be surprised if it is. And we're all done. Easily. Yeah. By far, out of all the hidden treasure things to do here, that's probably the easiest one to do. Compared to the other stuff. The Tino treasure is easy too. A lot of them are quite easy. I just think doing the consecutive symbol attacks without being noticed. Without the white orb can be a little difficult. As long as the enemies, any other enemies don't see you, or the enemy sees yourself and you don't miss, then you should be fine. But overall, I think that one is the more challenging one of the bunch. Okay, it's down there. We're pretty close to finishing up Hyperdimension, so I'm gonna see if we finish all this in one go. Also hoping if we're lucky, the scouts will find the remaining treasures in the last two areas. Die so fast. Or I'd not die that fast in game. No thank you very. No thank you. Alright, we'll see. One. We got two left here. We got two more. We still need to wait on the scouts.
I choose you.
Oh, we got new items added. tackles. Let's talk about some items. Run at it. Just cuz. Just make things a little easier. I got plenty of cash to spend. I don't care. I'm doing it anyway. Oh, Noir's gonna do weapon though. A dash him in Noir. Okay, sure. Smash Brawl Hammer. Gee, what a reference we're making there. This audio. Okay. Gear Slicer. Beat a Blaster. Melee Pencil G. Dalton Pencil. That's interesting to get a new weapon there. Though I'm really surprised. Dirt Switch. Resonance Blade. Some weapon. Mega Beam Bazooka. Some gauntlets. Noir Commit. Gee, I wonder. That must be for Noir. The name after her. But, sweet though. That's from the main episode. That's surprising.
Very lovely. How is it? Does it fit me? How is it? Good? Doesn't it look good? Not bad. It's adorable.
Damn.
Ta-da!
I heard that.
Nice Bisha. Equipment.
Not Bisha. Sorry, I'm a Tasha.
How is it?
It's not interested. Just shut up. Well, I still respect you, Esha, but keep being like that, then no. Wow, you have a lot of less to use this time. Okay. You get less chances to do more moves and such. It's kind of sad.
Well met.
It's going to take 10 minutes. That's surprising. Yeah, but you can't get anything done here. They didn't find any yet. We'll, roll to zero. Hard to mention. Do some stuff there real quick then. Oh, Hex Wrestling. Simple attacks again. Oh boy. Got that cover. Gold disc.
You finally got it out!
Yeah, I am sure they fit here, isn't it? No, there's some over there, but I'm just going in.
I'm still
it's okay. We got a lot of good stuff here already. Now we got to do Uncharted Canyon. D2S 12 times. Well, this is gonna take some time, so I'll find him and let's just start cutting until we finish this one completely.
I've been
underestimated. Okay, well, that's our enemy there.
Victory.
Okay, so I just gotta go feed 9 more of these. First, let's see if there's any new treasure around me we can find while we're at it.
What's
that? Okay. Oh, there is another one. I don't find any more to this. After I find what I need, and I'll just start cutting them.
Let's get them all in one go!
It's my turn.
I don't know what I'm doing. Is that like a... Oh, something to put, it's usually that stuff you put on, like, the cement or something. Paint on there to make it, nice and smooth.
An item, huh?
And I guess it's, like, something to put, like, bricks on it. Or something to keep it there in place. I'll say a brick looks more like, cardboard. Not cardboard, but look like a flat piece of wood.
An item, huh?
A lot of stuff here. Okay, I'll start cutting, so I'll be right back, everybody. They're nice and spawn three at a time, so that made it a lot easier. Three plus, so we got. Okay. Alright, some should be about done
now. Esha. Well met.
Oh yeah, some should be coming back any minute. No, some though are not down the low weave one. Alright, land them now. Some are now returning, so... One of them at least found it. We can at least go there next. That'd be great. These guys, enemies. Ah, no. No dice. Shoot. Ah, crud. How long until next time to get back? Oh, 3 seconds. Man, sucks. Guess while waiting. Buy more stuff. Maybe at the time. I'm finding a lot of stuff here now. Can I do all something? Yeah. Nothing new at all. I'm gonna try to kill time just to get done. It's not gonna take that long to get back, but. Not the mining bad, maybe my search is. Oh yeah, that's actually another new weapon you can get from Nepgear. Her attack goes up really high with that, but her defense is such a plummet big time. So you want to be careful with that one. Okay. So some are returning now. Jeez. Hidden treasure with some of the weed. Okay. Still waiting on Mario Land, though. It's gonna be another few minutes. We go ahead and tackle this. Oh, still my enemies again. Shit. Well, I guess this is gonna be our stopping point today. We're about there again. Oh man, I'm gonna have to stop. Well, enemies just takes a while, and I'd rather not keep everybody to wait on that. And we gotta wait on this still because we don't know if anyone's finished that yet. So thought we were gonna finish up Hyper Dimension.
I swear on my.
Guess not today.
I will protect these girls.
Okay, so we'll stop here again today, everybody. Apologies for the long video. I'm trying to finish this up. So tomorrow, or next time we do this, for sure, we finish up Hyperdimension Route. Then we take on the last dimension, which will be the Heart Dimensions challenges. There's not that many dungeons there, so that won't take as long. But there are a good amount of challenges we're going to have to do, though. So we're going to tackle that next time. So we are nearing the end. We gotta finish up Hyper Dimension here. Two more challenges left. The challenges in Heart Dimension and then Zero Dimension's Lapunker Challenge. And then we will be officially. officially done with Hyperdimension completely. So, I will see you all next time. Until then, later, folks.